All right, Whisky. You ready to go? So, you heard from a man from Isle of Crest. More kids suffering in Los Angeles than all the country. These guys are doing great work, so we appreciate all of you donating to Isle of Crest, Whisky Kit, to Law Rocks. Law Rocks is doing a lot of great work all over the place. And I'd also like to give a shout out to Eric Kennedy. I don't know if Eric Kennedy's up here anywhere. Eric Kennedy was from Nuisance, the band that was just up here. So 3 years ago, me and this guy were here because my wife ran a nonprofit that was supported by this organization. And we thought, you know what? We can play music. We can do it. You know, we should start a band and do this, right? Quarantine hits. We got some time in the garage. And here we are. Thank you. Is Eric going to be back there? We appreciate all of you. I think y'all know this one. Yeah. Freddie Graham on guitar. My boy Phil on drums. John Bonham's no slouch to follow there. That's legit shit right there. So we got a little story about this next song. This guy likes hair bands, I bet. So Sunset Strip, 1986, such as lay the groundwork. We got Guns N' Roses coming into the Whisky. Fresh off Appetite for Destruction, we got Slash. First time in his career wearing the top hat. Now the story goes, Slash was so, let's say, intoxicated. He was high. We can say that now, right? It's legal. He said the top hat kept him balanced. So over the next like 30 years, you see Slash with the top hat. So this song was played 86, a long time ago. To Oh, we have a delivery service. Thank you, Miss Lisa. This shot is for all of you. And all the moments like this we miss during quarantine, you know? We're all together, we're having fun. We can't take that for granted, right? Cheers from Whisky Kick. To Sullivan and Associates, to Olive Crest, to Law Rocks. Cheers. And from Sullivan and Associates, we got Bart Sullivan on the session.
Thank you.
We got one more for you, I think. Maybe one, maybe two. Depends how, like, stiff that clock situation is, you know. We're gonna switch it up a little bit. I want to thank Michael Sullivan. Where's Mike? Where's Mike? Out there. Anywhere? Without Michael Sullivan coming down the stairs here, none of this would be possible. Him and his partners have built a firm that is impeccable, to say the least. At least from my opinion. Our firm is solid. You remember the shit from the 90s, right? Come on!
Justify. Thank you all. Thanks for the rocks. Thank you to all the bands, all the love, all the world. Thank you.